Well, some tense moments in Oklahoma after a bridge was struck by a barge yesterday. That bridge, spanning over the Arkansas River, was temporarily shut down after the collision. The Sequoia County EMS officials said that they didn't know what caused the crash, but said that the left side of one of the barges hit a pillar under that bridge. Oklahoma Department of Transportation engineers inspected the bridge afterwards and determined that the damage was superficial. No injuries were reported. The Coast Guard is leading that investigation.